It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. And this week on the Street of Dreams, we had a Dow wow with the Dow Jones Industrial Average crossing 29,000 for the first time in its history, and then went on to close at an all-time record high on the heels of not one, but two pieces of good news regarding trade. As widely expected, the Senate passed the USMCA agreement, replacing the 26-year-old North American Free Trade Agreement. Now, President Trump is expected to sign this into law sometime next week. Now, the passage of USMCA came a day after the U.S. and China signed a Phase 1 trade deal, under which China's agreed to purchase more products, open up its market to foreign investment, and strengthen the protection of intellectual property. In exchange, the U.S. will reduce tariffs on $120 billion worth of Chinese goods. Two monster trade deals in a row wasn't the only driver of investor enthusiasm. This was also the first week of earnings season, with some of America's biggest banks reporting stronger than expected profits and revenue. Leading the rally, along with shares of technology companies like Google, the parent company of Alphabet, becoming only the fourth company to reach $1 trillion in stock market capitalization, as investors were encouraged by a batch of healthy U.S. economic data. Retail sales increased last month to finish out the holiday season on a strong note. On Thursday, first-time unemployment claims fell, remaining at historically low levels. The Philly Fed said its gauge of business activity in its region surged in January, and home builder confidence remains near its highest reading since 1999. So here's how the week went. Two of the largest trade deals in U.S. history, the strongest labor market in history with consumers spending their hearts out, the U.S. market had nowhere to go but up. Meanwhile, overseas, the Stoxx Europe 600 closed at a new record high. But the leading stock market year to date is not Europe. It's not even the U.S. It's China, which is up an amazing 5% year to date, and it's only mid-January. I can't even imagine if we annualize that return, what that number will look like. Well, I guess when it comes to international trade and stock markets, what's good for the goose is also good for the gander. Hey, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio that's built, you know, to my goals, to my dreams, is appropriate to me and my family's risk tolerance? Well, you know, my son Ryan and I have over 70 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, appropriate portfolios for families just like yours. Why not give us a call? You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Simply call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.